How to open a bookmark in 2D CPA. Launching a bookmark in 2D CPA is very easy. Start from ImageCom again, right mouse click on the 2D loop and choose Cardiac Performance Analysis. You can see now again on the left side the thumbnail list and on the right side there's a so-called bookmark selection. Please click on the bookmark you are interested in and you can see the application is automatically sorting the views. To continue, click the arrow. This will bring you to the main page analysis.